All right. I think everything's set up now. I'm an hour or so late, but I needed sleep.
Devil Hunter and the trade.
Two keys and one soul. This should be interesting. Do they have any skins on? I kind of want to use the log. I'm going to use the log. Oh, and I have one upgrade point. So let's take a look at what we've got here. Wish there was more stuff. For the old shotgun.
Let's take kicker.
I've been trying to do that for pretty much the entire game, and I keep forgetting that I haven't taken it yet. Anyway. Onward to some... what I bet is some awe-inspiring, wonderful writing. Hi there, Virgil with an automatic weapon. Virgil, you asshole!
Ah! you do that for?
I had to.
You don't fuck with a god.
Get her out of here. Go! What's happening? They're not gonna make it.
Okay. I see we're going to be in for some platforming here. Jeez, that was... The hell did you come from? Kinda deserve this, Virgil. Jeez, that was terrifying. How many people died because of that? I got none of the collectibles. Big ol' D rating. Plan. Okay, there's a lot of lost souls in this one. This is gonna be a long one. Again, you kind of deserve it, Virgil, you fuckstick.
My decision. My cross to bear.
You have no right to decide the fate of so many.
I know it was extreme, okay? I know there was a cost. But it worked. Mundus acted impulsively. In anger. The Hellgate is spent, and Mundus with it. For the time being, at least. But now is the time to strike.
Kat is in no state to do anything.
Yes, I am. You need me. Oh, they tortured me. I left my body. That's how I endured for so long. I explored Mundus's tower. I know how it works, how it's wired, how it feels. You both need me to defeat Mundus. And you need each other.
So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Virgil is Nephilim.
We can use that to our advantage.
There's a back door into the tower located here. Virgil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction. Here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
I mean, when you put it like that.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance.
All hell will break loose. Good choice of words. This is intense and I love it. Hey! That was a little close.
The gates will seal. Dante, you need to keep them busy while Virgil makes his way into the tower.
Elite Stygian. Okay, so we got another one of you. Oh, I got hit. That's rude. Would you just die, you Lord Raptor-looking motherfucker?
Yeah. Just explode already.
Dante, make a break for the main entrance before it seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best. Once inside, you will face Mundus's elite guard.
Ah, it's you again.
Take him out quickly.
Showtime!
Did you just die already? Oh! Guard break. Oh, it finally killed the fuck.
Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to see where you are.
So I guess we're going this way.
Come to me, Dante. If you can. I'll be waiting for you. Where are you?
The corporate offices are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, you will reunite with Virgil.
Get some orbs, and yeah, I thought I heard you. Anything over here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. I guess off to floor 87. Wait. Oh, yeah, the elevator. That's a good idea. Elevator might be a good choice to go up to floor 87.
You good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Virgil, you will make your way to the west wing, where you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path.
That's a cool looking effect.
Virgil will take over the servers in the west wing. He'll clear the way for you.
I'm sure this isn't just gonna be a walk in the park. Oh, chainsaw! Excellent. Okay, so I go left now, which means I go right instinctively. Or I got straight. Alright, so we gotta deal with a laser grid. I wonder how this is gonna work out.
Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet. This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition.
Oh, great.
All of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
Okay. Are you gonna attack me, buddy? No, you don't. I was ready for it this time. Okay, I wasn't ready for it that time. Yeah, the double attack. There we go.
From here, you'll need to make your way up to the next floor.
You little shit. Make my way to the next floor, huh? Yep. I pressed the wrong button. Multiple times. I just wanted to explore and... I got shocked, or I got fucking... I don't even know what to call that. Well, that looks about right. Except it's not? Okay. I am confused. I guess it must be in here. But there doesn't appear to be anything in here. And there's an invisible ceiling. Where do I go? Yeah, that's just damaging. Fuck. Oh. Look up. Derp. Had to sneeze, pardon that. An elevator. Stand to win. Okay, now you're pissed. Ow, and you hurt. You hurt quite a lot, too. Jeez. Are there more things up here trying to kill me? Gonna take that as a general yes. Well, I got that. Guess I go into the elevator now.
What does she say? Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Dante. God damn it.
Oh, shit. Okay. Not that way, then. Right. No turning back.
That's good to know. At least there's some health. I really needed that health.
Shit.
Oh, look at you. Up we go! Spin to win. Die, witch. And that's the rest of that. There's not much trouble left here. Swing and we are done. Get that shit out of here. Nothing in this room. Not sure why it's here. Chakrams don't seem to have any stopping power, so let's use the scythe. Ah! Up we go! Oh god, I'm very low on health. But I got the kill. That is all that matters.
Move up to the next floor.
Well, the next floor for me is the floor I was supposed to go to because Dante is an idiot. Wants me to go in there, so obviously I'm gonna look around. Got an upgrade point, too.
No, you don't!
Totally would have if it wasn't cinematic. God, this place is real creepy. Spin to win! Spin to lose! Spin to lose! I love me this shotgun. It's very satisfying. Also, health please? Health. Doesn't look like you're gonna give me any. That's fair. Want that. This... Okay, there's something downstairs. Probably another soul. Ah, there's a door. I don't think I have a key, though. Yeah, that's unfortunate. I don't think I'd be able to do it, though. I've been having a lot of trouble with these. Figuring out the optimization for them. Ah, there you are. .55 of 80. It's not exactly a great... It's not exactly a great ratio, but I mean, it's better than nothing, right? I'm looking, I'm finding. I'm just not looking and finding them all.
By now, the demons will have detected your presence in the east wing. Time to move out.
Ow, I've been had. Oh!
Ooh, that got me some health. I appreciate that. Ow! Dodged way too early. Shoryuken! Lots of spiders in this room. What do we got here? Oh, this is just back to start. Makes sense. All right, Virgil, do your thing.
Come on, Virgil.
Virgil, just be careful you don't trigger the tempering mechanism.
Bingo.
Bingo.
Not bingo.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Virgil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
Oh, look who it is.
Fuck off.
I agree. Ow. Up you go. Okay, where's... There he is! Ha! Found your weakness, fucker. You don't like guard breaks. I guess I'm going this way. Out too early.
Virgil will meet you by the main elevator.
Who knew? The enemy with Finesse's weakness was hitting him with a bigger weapon. We have an upgrade, okay. I think we need a little bit more damage. Yep. Those are very useful for crowd control, but they don't do much damage at all.
Over here.
Here, you will rendezvous with Virgil.
Seems we underestimated Kat. I didn't really care about her, about all of this. You once said you didn't give a shit.
This is a big-ass building.
Take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
Well, that's convenient.
Virgil, you'll make your way towards Mundus's chamber in the...
New weapon unlocked. Kablooey.
There's no way through from Limbo.
Explosive needles to stick in enemies and can be manually detonated. Ah. That sounds fun.
Find the West Wing Skybridge.
Guess we're going this way. Onward! I really wish it wasn't named Kablooey, but it works. The firearms in this game are fun. Gambos! Well, there's another soul all the way down the hall. Sure, things are gonna interrupt us. Oh. Okay, cat's gonna interrupt me. I want the soul. No, another sneeze coming. One sec. Alright. Back to the regularly scheduled, Kablooey? Gonna take more than that to get me.
Things will be pretty crazy here. You'll have to go up 5 stories of hell. I hope you make it. It's gonna be tough.
Five stories of hell, huh? May not survive so... Another key door. I survived so far. Should be that bad.
She was right. This is hell.
Yeah, this is much better than elevator music.
You should see the main core, Dante. You have to break in somehow.
Shotgun does... Oh boy, we got Titan. Will you just die, Harpy? Ah! Okay, you aren't happy. There we go. Nice and easy. Oh, God damn it! Easy. You're weak to big-ass weapons. Well, this is a cool set piece. Oh, God! I fell. I jumped before I looked. Bashy bashy. Oh, wow, I got all of the souls. I got none of the other stuff, but I got all the souls. That's nice. Ah, so there are upgrades for the Kablooey. As stupid as that's been. Oh. Sure, I'll use it. Let's go. I feel like we're nearing the end.
At the top of the core. There, you will reunite with Virgil. Be careful. The souls of the dam are channeled through here. Don't get caught up in this dream, whatever happens. Good luck, Dante. You're on your own from here.
Man, having audio really helps in this game for collecting things. Alright, we get it. You're angry, the floor is lava, shit like that. No, you don't. No, you don't. Ow, okay, yeah, he does.
Ow! I killed the big guy. I killed the first big guy. Well, I'm going to use an item. That's fine, and that can kill the witch. Oh, and he blew up anyway. Ah-ha-ha-ho, you are an asshole, lady. What is your problem? We hit the green pod, thank you. Okay, so that looks like where we're going. As uninviting as ever. Nope, that's where we came from. Whatever, I'll take it. Brought us right to where we're going. I hate stuff like this. It just really, really fucks with the pacing. Like, it's cool looking at all, and it has context. It's just pacing. I don't know which way it wants me to go. Okay, that way has enemies, so I'm assuming it wants me to go that way, so I'm gonna go this way. Well, I found a key at the very least. Keys are nice, right? Excuse me, game? I mean, I'll take it. Oh. Bye-bye. That was not what I meant to do, but I will take it. Why is the camera looking over this way? Why is the camera looking right at that wall? That's very... That was close. Not available during combat. Nobody else seems to be here. Well, aside from you. What was that? That looks like it leads to something secret. Ah, it leads to a door. Yeah. Part of me wants to do it, part of me wants to not. It'll break the momentum of this level. That's pushing it a bit. There's a Devil Trigger Star. Which I'm going to go get. All right, what do we got up here? A surprise to me, nothing. Round trip. And up we go. Dante does not like walls, you see. All right. No. I'm not letting you. There. Now I just gotta deal with you. Come on. What, was that not enough? Fine, I'll start throwing freaking needles at you. Doesn't seem to want to work either. Alright, whatever. Guess I gotta get you to run into a wall.
No.
Oh, hi there! Like, can you just, like... Okay, that works. Excuse me? I'm playing with fire. You dickhead! Okay. Now that one of you is taken care of, this is a lot easier. Alright, come on, big, tall, and ugly. You weren't dead yet. That's fine. Ugh! Fuck! Okay, I got backhanded. Now, for the love of God! Yeah. I want no part of you, lady. Fucker. Fuck. That was intense. Thankfully, there's health over here. I didn't want to use any more items. I don't have that many. On one hand, I should have probably bought more. On the other hand, I don't like using them. Also, is this where I came in from? Yeah, it totally is. That's fine. Had a feeling. That was too obvious and too similar to the other ones. Level complete. Yeah, my score is not gonna be that good on this level. You did pretty good for completion. could be worse than a C. I'm unfortunately going to have to buy a few health items. So one of you and three of you should do. I'm using the Arbiter a lot now. Tremor level 2 sounds good. And drop level 2 sounds... drop level 2 sounds solid. Demon's Den. I wonder if this is going to be a Demon's Den.
Quite the team. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better looking. Linus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Virgil!
What's happening?
They must know we're coming.
Just can't predict it. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Let's get to work.
Let's do it. Hi there, suddenly appearing spiders. A very dangerous breed of spider indeed. It can't be that simple. Yeah. Ah! Ow, dickhead! Get over here, little bird bastard. So it was that easy, huh? Something tells me that these are gonna get more and more difficult. Oh, so this music isn't eerie at all. Get over here. Yeah. Will you just die already? Oh, goody. Chainsaw! Will you just die? Thank you. I really wish I didn't get chainsawed. Okay, they got hyper armor during that. I should... Why did I not know that? Or why did I not remember that, more accurately?
That's one generator up and running.
Good.
Oh, this is gonna be a tedious mission, isn't it?
Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
Okay, it wants me to get this one over there. Shut up, Dante.
Done.
Repeat for all four, and we'll be set.
This is gonna be tedious. Wait, I hear that. Ah, there you are. Thank goodness for headphones. I would not be able to hear that otherwise. That work? Nope. Okay, how did I get up there before and can't do it now? I demand to get this soul! Oh, I'm just an idiot. A very common trend that I'm finding out during these streams is that I have very little awareness of things. Alright. Well, that was a satisfying finish. let's go do the punchy punchy, shall we? Alright, who are we gonna have to fight? Ah, fuck! Goody. All right, come on. Oh, wow. He's exploding.
That's two online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the puzzle at the end. Well, the quote-unquote puzzle. Whether or not it's an actual puzzle is yet to be seen. Oh, hi there, key. The fuck? How do I get you? Very strange. There's a star. Is that everybody? That appears to be everybody. Oh, no, you're just kind of chilling. Hi there, buddy.
Two to go.
How do I get up there? Is there like a triple jump of some variety in this game? Maybe I have to bounce off an enemy's head? Whatever. I'll get it eventually. Not that important right now. Okay, what do we got? Ah, we got one of you. Oof!
Thank you.
Okay, don't fuck around with those guys. They actually hurt a lot. Alright, now we're into the, not gonna sell phase. Oh, hi! Fuck! Wrong one! Fuck! I hate this!
Another in the bag.
Any problems?
No. I'll line them up later.
I did not want to deal with those two. So Devil Trigger it was. Also, this is a long trek, isn't it? With lots of get over here, spider. Another door. Another soul. I don't think I can get back, though. I think that's a rip me. I don't know, maybe not. This is gonna be an annoying arena to fight in, though. I can know that already. There's the moon. Was simple enough. No surprises. No pushing me off the edge. All in all, I like this room. Good room. Room out of 10. Wood room again. So, what are we gonna have, what enemy are we gonna have up here now? Are we gonna have a boss from before? Are we gonna have two or three of those fucking assassin fuckers? This seems fairly straightforward so far. Ricochet. Oh, damage boost as well. Have fun, boys. Yeah, there we are.
Great. Here we go.
That felt good.
To pop this beast open, you will need to line up four conduits with their corresponding servers.
Hey, two of them are already lined up.
Get that?
Line up all four. Got it. Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Taught myself. Yeah. I guess it gave me a sense of control.
Control? You never had that, did we?
No. I always felt that something was amiss, hidden from me.
So did I. It's like a burning feeling inside.
But I knew that if you peeled back the layers of bullshit, you'd eventually out. I guess I channeled that energy into hacking. You? How'd you find release?
Killing demons and getting laid. With the computer stuff, it sounds good too. One more.
Well, this is a problem now, isn't it? Ah, hey there, Say. Crap, have I been puzzled by Devil May Cry? No, I haven't. I haven't at all.
Okay, we're in business. You know what you have to do. You lure him out. And I close the hell gate with the Yamato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
Right.
Good plan.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
We are brothers, after all.
It's time to finish this trophy, so I assume that this next one is the last level. Which should be interesting. Hey, I got a C rank. That's not bad at all. Yeah, it's going real well now. I'm not sure if a lot of good stuff have happened, but I've just been doing well. Mindset's been good. Mental health has been solid, which is very nice. I don't know what I want for this. Do I have anything left for the Rebellion that looks good? Overdrive. Yeah, let's do Overdrive. Onward! To mission 19, which, if this is the last mission, mission 19 is a really odd number to choose. Okay.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? Now you seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose? Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. And what have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
Come on, Dante. Get him pissed.
You know, I've won this. You're right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
That did it. Yeah, that certainly did it. He seems very upset.
Brother alone.
This has to be a parody.
You okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome.
It seems like, we're killing a lot of humans here.
Careful. Careful. Two sons of Sparta.
You ready for this?
Sons of Sparta.
We can kill him now? Hellgate is shut.
You will die.
ever! Any ideas?
You see that eye of his?
Yes.
His demon child had something like that. We start there.
We'll have to get it open.
You're an asshole!
I agree.
I'll try and get the eye exposed.
Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye.
Works for me. Well, this boss fight sure has some damn scale to it, doesn't it?
Dante! Do something! Now, Dante! Get to the eye!
Yoink! Ow!
Good save.
Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
I wish I had teleports. Also wish I had a Sparta kick.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
Oh. Well, he found us.
Oh, no.
Virgil! No!
Well, we lost a brother.
What have you done to him?
Get the fuck out of here! Okay, we're in a fight now. Okay, I see. I see this fight pattern. Keep using your right hand. That's not your right hand, you dickhead. Thank you. Ah, no. Fuck. Something tells me he's gonna huff and puff and blow the house down. Broke your arm! There's your eye, too.
And now you're just being petty, Mundus. Puff and puff. Puff and puff. Wow! There we go. Broke your other arm. It's no problem. Thanks for showing up, and I hope you have a good day. Okay, now we're fighting an armless Mundus. Okay, I see. I see. Trillion steps is a lot of damage. I really hope that wasn't the final boss. It would have been a pretty disappointing final boss. Was that really the final boss? That's kind of a lame ending. The end, okay. Sure, let's do the end.
What's happening?
Limbo has collapsed into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see.
revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
Hey, welcome back.
The end for the demons. Mankind would be free.
Yes. Free from the demons.
Ah.
Path is clear for us to rule.
Yeah, I've done that before, many times.
What did you just say?
The path is clear for us to rule.
To rule what?
This. Everything.
Virgil.
You mean like Mundus?
No. No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
It means you. It means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours.
Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else?
A human.
Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside. I'll rule alone.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place. I can't let you do this, Virgil.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Ah, so this is the final boss.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
I was foolish to think that a game could go by where we don't fight each other. In this reboot, Dante is Dante and Virgil are both half demon, half angel. Yeah, no problem. In the original lore of the Devil May Cry series, he's half demon, half human. And I think Virgil is all demon?
I haven't played 3.
Sorry, brother. Don't be.
Ow. Well, Devil May Cry 5 is being announced in like 2 weeks, so. Okay, I see. I'm not sure if I would say Bayonetta is a direct competitor. They're character action games. They've got the similarities. If you've got an Xbox 360 or a PlayStation 3, Devil May Cry 1, 2, and 3 are in a collection that you can get for like $15 on their stores. So yeah, it's very cool.
It is.
Oh. Ah, that's fair. Ow, okay. What do you got for me now, Virgil? Oh, Devil Trigger. That's not Devil Trigger. Oh, Jesus. Yep, I'm just gonna take one of these. Ow! I didn't realize that Virgil was Naruto. Yeah, there goes the rank. This is the final mission, though, so I'm not really caring about rank as much as I am about surviving. You know what? I'm just gonna go act crazy. Except that you keep throwing Vorpal Slashes at me. Okay, Axe Crazy's not working particularly well. How about Round Trip? Round Trip did nothing. Damn it! Wait a minute. Wait, I can't reflect those? Vorpal slashes aren't parryable, apparently. Got him. Don't do it.
The world is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
There's others. God of War is getting a total reboot as well. It's like, these are different. Different. And it's not like Dante's... Like, Dante in the original series is horribly cheesy. And in this, he's horribly cheesy in a different way. Whatever. Far be it from me. The loud voices won out. And this version of Devil May Cry will probably never be seen again. Yeah, it's not the same cheese. Oh no, it's... The dialogue in this game made me laugh out loud many times. While the dialogue in the original series, again, excluding 3, never played it, just often made me cringe. It's very much like a Japanese person trying to write an English script. But hey. Whatever. I still got DLC for this game to play. And I still have this game. This is a very good game. I enjoyed it. All the way through. Man, look at how long these credits are. It's like these people worked hard on this game or something. But no, Dante's different. Let's shit on the entire studio. It actually makes me very upset. Yeah, I suppose that's probably the smart thing to do. Just let the people hate. I doubt most of the people actually who yell at this game even played it. So, yeah. So all of the, most of the music for this game was made by the same band. That's interesting. Didn't expect that.
Yeah, my rating is going to be awful. Eh, I got a C. That's better than nothing. Completed DMC. New mode. Brand new remixed enemy setup and behavior. New difficulty. White hair, Dante. Must style. Enemies only take damage at S rank and above. No. No, thank you. I didn't get many of the secret missions. And two of them I didn't even finish. Oh, but I got Bloody Palace now, that's true. Wave after wave of enemy, try to get the highest score you can, but don't let the time run out.